It is Sunday, August 9th, 2020, and it's 11:48 p.m. Central Standard Time. We're going to read Numbers chapter 7, praise the Lord. And it came to pass on the day that Moses had fully set up the tabernacle and had anointed it and sanctified it and all the instruments thereof, both the altar and of the vessels thereof, and had anointed them and sanctified them, that the princes of Israel, heads of the house of their fathers, who were princes of the tribes, and were over them that were numbered, offered. And they brought their offering before the Lord, 6 covered wagons, and 12 oxen, a wagon for 2 of the princes, and for each one an ox, and they brought them before the tabernacle. And the Lord spake unto Moses, saying, take it of them, that they may be to do the service of the tabernacle of the congregation, and thou shalt give them unto the Levites, to every man according to his service. And Moses took the wagons and the oxen and gave them unto the Levites. 2 wagons and 4 oxen he gave unto the sons of Gershon according to their service. And 4 wagons and 8 oxen he gave unto the sons of Merari according unto their service, and under the hand of Ithamar the son of Aaron the priest. But unto the sons of Kohath he gave none, because the service of the sanctuary belonging unto them was that they should bear upon their shoulders. And the princes offered for dedicating of the altar in the day that it was anointed, even the princes offered their offering before the altar. And the Lord said unto Moses, they shall offer their offering, each prince on his day, for the dedicating of the altar. And he that offered his offering the first day was Nashon, the son of Aminadab of the tribe of Judah, and his offering was 1 silver charger, the weight thereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, and a shekel of the sanctuary. Both of them were full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, 1 spoon of 10 shekels of gold full of incense, 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering, and for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he-goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was the offering of Nashon, the son of Aminadab. On the second day of Nathaniel, the son of Zuar, prince of Issachar, did offer. He offered for his offering 1 silver charger, the weight thereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, 1 spoon of gold of 10 shekels of full of incense, 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering, and for a sacrifice of peace offering, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he-goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was the offering of Nathaniel, the son of Zuar. On the third day of Eliab, the son of Helam, prince of the children of Zebulun, did offer. His offering was 1 silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels full of incense, 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering, and for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he-goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was the offering of Eliab, the son of Helon. On the fourth day of Eleazar, the son of Shedeur, prince of the children of Reuben, did offer. His offering was 1 silver charger of the weight of 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels full of incense, 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering, and a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he-goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was an offering of Eleazar, the son of Shedeur. On the fifth day, Shulamil, the son of Zuriah, prince of the children of Simeon, did offer. His offering was 1 silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, one golden spoon of 10 shekels full of incense, one young bullock, one ram, one lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, one kid of the goats of a sin offering, and for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he-goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was the offering of Shelumiel, the son of Zerah, on the sixth day of Eli. Asaph, the son of Duel, prince of the children of Gad, offered his offering was 1 silver charger of the weight of 130 shekels, a silver bowl of 70 shekels after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of a fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels of full of incense, 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, one kid of the goats of a sin offering, and for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he-goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was the offering of Eliasaph, the son of Duel. On the seventh day, Elishama, the son of Amihud, prince of the children of Ephraim, offered. His offering was 1 silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels full of incense, 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering, and for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he-goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was the offering of Elishama, the son of and on the eighth day offered Gamaliel, the son of Pedazur, prince of the children of Manasseh. His offering was 1 silver charger of the weight of 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, and the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels full of incense, 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, 1 kid of the goats of a sin offering, and for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he-goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was the offerings of Gamaliel, the son of Pedazur. On the ninth day of Abidan, the son of Gideoni, prince of the children of Benjamin, offered. His offering was 1 silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels full of incense, 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering, and for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he-goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was the offering of Abidan and the son of Gideoni. On the 10th day, Ahiezer, the son of Amishadadi, prince of the children of Dan, offered. His offering was 1 silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, 1 bowl of 70 shekels after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels full of incense, 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, 1 kid of the goats for a sin offering, and for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he-goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was the offering of Ahiezer, the son of Amishashadi. On the 11th day, Pagiel, the son of Ocran, prince of the children of Asher, offered. His offering was 1 silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels full of incense, 1 young bullock, 1 ram, 1 lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, 1 kid of the goats of a sin offering, and for a sacrifice of peace offerings, 2 oxen, 5 rams, 5 he-goats, 5 lambs of the first year. This was the offering of Pagiel, the son of Ocran. On the 12th day, Ahira, the son of Enan, prince of the children of Naphtali, offered. His offering was 1 silver charger, the weight whereof was 130 shekels, 1 silver bowl of 70 shekels, after the shekel of the sanctuary, both of them full of the fine flour mingled with oil for a meat offering, 1 golden spoon of 10 shekels full of incense, 1 young bullock of 1 ram, one lamb of the first year for a burnt offering, one kid of the goats for a sin offering, and for a sacrifice of peace offerings, two oxen, five rams, five he-goats, five lambs of the first year. This was the offering of Ahira, the son of Enan. This was the dedication of the altar in the day when it was anointed by the princes of Israel, 12 chargers of silver, 12 silver bowls, 12 silver spoons, each charger of silver weighing 130 shekels, each bowl 70. All the silver vessels weighed 2,400 shekels after the shekel of the sanctuary. The golden spoons were 12 full of incense, weighing 10 shekels apiece after the shekel of the sanctuary. All the gold of the spoons was 120 shekels. All the oxen for the burnt offering were 12 bullocks, the rams 12, the lambs of the year of the first year 12 with their meat offering, and the kids of the goats for sin offering 12, and all the oxen for the sacrifice of the peace offerings were 20, and 4 bullocks, the rams 60, the he-goats 60, the lambs of the first year 60. This was the dedication of the altar. After that, it was anointed. And when Moses was gone into the tabernacle of the congregation to speak with him, then he heard the voice of one speaking unto him from off the mercy seat that was upon the ark of the testimony from between the two cherubims, and he spake unto them. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.